and 45. We're just about ready. Light on. Set to race. Race 10 of the night here at Angle Park. They're ready. Racing, Turaziggy favourite, hopped out on terms. It's trying to burn over. It did get over and lead. So Turaziggy the favourite, clear with a lap to run by two. Victor Norman doing the chasing, then Joe's Golden Ripper Manu. And back at the tail is Victor Jess, racing to the back. Turaziggy away by three here on Victor Norman. A length, Joe's Gold, three away, Ripper Manu, and then Victor Jess. But down the back, Turaziggy out by three lengths here, holding Victor Norman. Then Joe's Gold, they were clear of Ripper Manu on the turn. Turaziggy clear, doing it well from Victor Norman and Joe's Golden. Turaziggy too good, second close, heads up and down there, Joe's Gold or Victor Norman, not sure. Then Victor Jess and Ripper Manu back at the tail end. The time here is good, it's around the 34.90 mark. Nice win, Turaziggy. He was able to carve down, grab the front in the early part, brings up his sixth win over the 600 journey. Numbers are 8.62, 8.62, 34.89 the time. 8.62 and four runs fourth. Number eight, Turaziggy for Laurie Carlin. Second going to six. Victor Norman for Adrian Chevalier. And third to two, Joe's Gold, Clint Trengove. Numbers are 8.62, 4.4 after race 10 at Angle Park.